Good evening to the members of the Alexandra Football Association, to the players, the parents, the coaches, and everybody connected with the football fraternity. My message to you as the General Secretary of the Football Association is that during these 21 days of the lockdown, we need to act as responsible citizens and make sure that we follow the guidelines that we've been given. Let's make sure that we stay at home and we only go out whenever necessary to get the essential services that we need, such as food. But other than that, my advice to our football fraternity is to make sure that we stay safe so that once this pandemic is over, we are all back into our football healthy and alive. The key thing is to say, in this period, what remains important is that we need to make sure that number one, you eat healthy. Eating healthy, we need to eat the food that boosts the immune system. You can do more research about the kind of food that boosts the immune system, but you can eat food such as your fruits and vegetables, the fruits which include the oranges, which are very, very good in terms of boosting the immune system, your carrots, food such as spinach, your broccolis, green and red pepper, garlic, among the foods that we can be eating in this period to make sure that at least our body is having enough immune system to fight it. Another thing which is very important is to make sure that in between the spaces we exercise so that at least our body is strong enough. One thing what our minister said is that there is a probability of 60 to 70% of our nation getting this COVID-19. So what will remain important is that in this period, should you find yourself in a situation that exposes you to this COVID-19, at least your body immune system is strong enough to fight it. Because if your immune system is stronger, it means that should you contact the virus, you are only going to get either mild or moderate symptoms. And within a 14-day period, those symptoms are going to shed off your system. But I'm advising all of us to make sure that we eat healthy and we exercise, because I think at this present moment we're no longer fighting the battle of avoiding this COVID-19, but we're fighting the battle of surviving this COVID-19. And how do we survive it is to make sure that our immune system is healthy, number one, by eating healthy food and also exercising, and number two, by making sure that we respect the social distancing, we stay indoors, because remember, it is not the virus that travels, but it is us that takes the virus from one person to the other. By staying at home and making sure that we keep ourselves isolated and keep the social distancing, we are going to make sure that we are going to fight this disease. And lastly, let's make sure that also we keep ourselves hygienically clean, and we observe the necessary precautions that our government is advising us from day to day. God bless us all. Thank you.